Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
What are you guys?
Well, we've been called ghost hunters, paranormal researchers.
But we prefer to be known simply as Ed and Lorraine Warren.
I'm Lorraine Warren, and this is my home. We've lived here, I guess about 40 years now. This is where everything started. Everything started about our work.
Something awful happened here, Ed.
What is it?
Whatever Lorraine sees, feels, touches, it takes a toll on her. Little piece each time.
It's been quite a career, and I'm still involved. I'm still involved with hauntings, you know, and helping people get through. It's a very delicate thing with certain people because they're very terrified and very frightened. But there's a lot of people that don't believe.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful.
Okay, so let's go in. I'll show you the house. There's a lot of pictures of us in the house. Here's one of the pictures of Ed and I.
You guys were inseparable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we were. We didn't do anything without one another. You're in probably one of the most haunted places in the world because of the things that are in here. Everything in here has been taken from some place where people were either killed or maimed or so many ways. So it's tragic for me, you know, to even go in. People are very, very interested in the museum. And there's some people that are afraid to even go in. Right here is a conjuring mirror. Everything and anything in here we have investigated. Don't ever touch anything. And if you do, let me know. This is the worst thing in here, that doll. I'm not gonna stare at it though. So you can take the picture, but I'm not gonna stare at it because that has done bad harm on a lot of people. You have to conjure the spirits in order to get them. You know, you're not going to get them by just walking around here.
And that's the one that's sort of depicted a little bit in this movie, correct?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
That's the Annabelle doll. Yes.
Father, and of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, amen.
What has been done is circular embolism, which is prayers, are said all the time, you know, to pray.
And you have a priest to bless.
Yes, yes, definitely, definitely. Yes, oh my God, yes. I can't do that.
It's November 1st, 1971. I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences.
The children were badly affected, really badly affected. That was a terrible place. I mean, that was a very, very, very bad place. It's not easy. It's not easy, you know. You know, you see things and experience things. It's more comfortable now. It's a lot more comfortable for me.
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.